The Imperial throne sits empty. The dragonfire's cold, unlit. And from every corner, darkness grows. Now, ancient enemies band together. Old ambitions rekindled. And as enemies rise faster than allies, salvation cannot come from one hero alone, but from many.
Thank you. assassin.
Sanction to execute the Grand Master for his betrayal of the Order.
Granted. Heal him somewhere out of the way to avoid questions.
Carry an aura of confusion and despair. Tell this one. What did you see?
I saw a familiar place. Covered in strange shadows. Shadows that are in plain view. Yet hidden. Waiting to pounce on fear. Crawling silently among us. Releasing poisons of deceit and hatred.
For purity.
Shadows that soar and grow in power. chaos unfolds and consumes the world.
How did this vision of yours end?
I died. All was lost.
The worst nightmares haunt us where we feel safest. At home.
At last. An insidious plot threatens this fractured kingdom. I have witnessed this darkness firsthand. Deception. Division. Destruction. Draining the lives of men and women. Do not forget the strength that lies within you. It is this moment, warrior, that history will remember. Without your help, Skyrim will be lost forever.
Southern elsewhere, what we once believed dead has returned. Khal grunted and his rage of dragons emerge, now more powerful than ever. The time has come. Reignite the fires of the Dragon Guard. Rise, hero. Step out of the shadows. Stand ready by our side. And together, we will end this season of the Dragon. dragons. Light upon the land. The halls of Colossus is not the only place that held these beasts. Against these horrors. Before Dragonfire engulfs our world and scorches it to ash.
Sweet mother, sweet mother. Send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. This is the Black Sacrament Initiate, a contract that calls for murder. Now go, assassin. Take your blade into the night. Be rewarded for your service. In our business of death. Welcome, initiates, to the Dark Brotherhood. And know this, in Tamriel, no one is safe. Especially from us.
Sweet mother.
The continent of Tamriel. For years, divided by unnatural boundaries. Three alliances walled off and isolated. A land of conflict and strife, but no longer. A new era dawns in Tamriel. One without borders, without limits. Welcome to One Tamriel. Tamriel, now yours to explore, including Craglorn, remade and renewed. Journey alone, or group with other heroes, regardless of level. Prove your mettle by challenging friends to a duel. Travel wherever you want, whenever you want. Prepare for adventure without limits. This is The Elder Scrolls Online. This is One Tamriel.
The past, they say, died long ago. But vanquished power wells up from the darkest depths. And emerges from lost and frozen vaults. For that that which has been divided can be made whole again. When this occurs, the world will tremble. So begins the season of the dragon.
We suffer a thousand perils. Our towns and cities crashed beneath the tyrannical rule of the usurper queen. Our farms and villages overrun by hordes of undead. And the very land itself set afire by a rage of dragons. But through the smoke and flames, hope stares. Heroes emerge, ready to defend Elsewhere against a tide of unending danger. Wielding weapons, spells, and even necromancy to claim victory at all costs.
swamp is full of secrets. Buried in the mud. Entombed within the ruins. Concealed beneath the roots. Merkmire does not give up its secrets easily, outsider. They seek. The unworthy find only death. Tell me, which are you?
They will pursue you.
Somerset, legendary island home of the High Elves. Some believe magic first appeared along these green and pleasant shores. Others whisper of ancient civilizations and the ruins they left behind. The Queen's Decree opened Somerset for the first time, allowing visitors to gaze upon its wonders. Towering spires that reach to the stars, vibrant gardens that burst with color and a variety of life. The mystical Crystal Tower, sacred monument and symbol of the High Elves. For all its beauty and grandeur, dangers await the unwary newcomer. Strange beasts stalk the sky, wilds and coastline. Now, a new threat emerges from the depths of the sea. Prepare for adventure. Somerset needs you. For centuries, the secrets of this enchanted and legendary isle have been locked away. Its beauties hidden from foreign eyes. By decree of Eirin, Queen of the High Elves, the borders have been opened. Now destiny takes you to Somerset Isle. Darkness.
Dragons. Scaled gods, fallen into myth, unseen for ages. Now the echoes of that thunderous era rumble. necromancers gather to breathe life into their bones. And a dragon priest awakens to sow pestilence for a new lord. They must be stopped.
Loss, mortals suffer. Something creeps through the shadows of Vardenfell. Every passing moment, it grows stronger. While my own power seems to fade, whatever is bold enough to challenge me just the beginning of Vardenfell's woes. Now, it is your time to save Morrowind.
For centuries, they have been silent, watching, guiding. But the time has come for the Wardens to rejoin the world of man. For this is just the beginning.
As old as Morrowind itself. They're greedy, power-hungry, and petty. Redoran, Vlaalu, Telvanni exist in a delicate balance. One wrong move, one crime of passion, and all that crumbles into ruin. Morag Tong offer an impartial way to address grievances. Clean, professional, and most importantly, honorable. Great House politics can be a messy affair, so keep your head low and stay out of trouble. Because if you don't, we may have to pay you a short, sharp visit.